As Economic Development Director, one of my main duties is studying trends and markets to attract businesses and industries. This indirectly elevates the quality of life here in Hope Mills by providing residents with jobs and activities as well as places to eat, play, and commute. As it relates to Hope Mills' current economic climate, in 1 year alone, there was a total of 318 zoning permits granted and a vast number of new projects. They range from a 77-acre industrial complex to one of the nation's most popular restaurant chains.
As a business owner in Hope Mills, it is my joy and my distinct pleasure to provide local ownership of a meaningful brand such as Chick-fil-A. By choosing a small town such as Hope Mills, we knew that it was safe and secure. There's great community engagement, and I'm very grateful to serve you and your family each and every day.
From a residential perspective, six new high-end subdivisions are providing families with a number of housing options. Completion of the I-295 project provides new linkages and connections from Hope Mills to Fort Bragg and other vital areas of the county. This greater access offers new opportunities for economic development, which the town of Hope Mills will pursue in years ahead. We feel that the economic climate for the future of the town of Hope Mills is very bright.